Hi, my name is Simon, project manager for lean manufacturing structure at Flexpipe. A water spider refers to a specific person whose main job is to take care of recurrent tasks, such as supplying materials at workstation and meeting occasional needs around the plant. Similar to the assistance provided to a medical surgeon, the water spider enables the performance of value-added tasks with no distractions. The role of a water spider in manufacturing is often confused with somebody who simply handles material. However, in a lean manufacturing layout, a water spider must be fully knowledgeable of the process or work cells they support. In other words, a water spider does not just pick up and drop off materials, but instead is the go-to person for out-of-cycle tasks. For example, a water spider can supply raw materials and parts, transport finished goods away from the work area, remove waste, move Kanban cards, update status board, pack materials to be taken away, replace tools, help with changeovers, and keep an eye on less experienced workers. A water spider needs to make sure that the production flow is not interrupted and the workers are only devoted to value-added tasks. They should visit the workstations and operators in the same order and at a similar intervals. The speeds and frequency of their rounds should be based on the processing needs. Water spider is mizusumashi in Japanese. It means make water cleaner. While some floor manager might feel the urge to put a less skilled worker in this position, this is not a good idea. In order for water spiders to really boost productivity, they need to have an in-depth understanding of the whole production process. They must be able to read the whole workspace. Here are some important requirements for the job. Knowledgeable of all production processes. Extensive work experience. Good working relationship with management, able to promptly raise issues. Some Japanese sensei have said that the water spider's role is a rite of passage to becoming a supervisor. This is why it makes a lot of sense to treat the position as a way to groom a future leader. Keys to a successful water spider. Clearly define the water spider's task and those outside the scope of the job. Although a water spider may not need to perform their role full-time in smaller work areas, ensure that their rounds are still made at regular intervals. To plan for the workload of a water spider, a clear process flow and defined work sequence are required. At the beginning, the role should be tested out on a small scale to get a feel for how this position can be leveraged. Here's some additional recommendation. For every workstation on the assembly line, create a spaghetti diagram of the stock replenishment path. Work on small and regular runs. Clock the water spider with a pedometer to log the typical distance traveled and determine how this could be improved. The manufacturing supermarket should not be too far from the assembly line. There may be more than one supermarket for longer lines. An exhausted water spider is a sign that something is wrong. Try to identify and rectify the cause. As you can see, a well-organized water spider can help you boost your overall efficiency. It could potentially help you measure an ROI that can be presented to management. It also isolates the auxiliary tasks, which are mostly transportation and movement waste, thereby helping you reduce or eliminate these tasks entirely.